The front and second row outboard seat belts can be adjusted to the position best for you. To adjust the seat belt height so that the shoulder seat belt passes over the center of the shoulder, simply press and hold the button on the shoulder belt anchor located above the seat belt on the pillar. Move the anchor to the desired position and release the button to lock the shoulder belt anchor into position. The belt should be away from your face and neck, but not falling off the shoulder.